Ah, you get it. Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient. Ah, you get it. Why me? I'm the next best seaman. Alexander really fight and none other than Johann Meyer. You never heard of Johann Meyer? My God, boy. He's probably the greatest man in history. And you don't know him? Or is it the world who has forgotten him? How are things coming? Meyer was my pupil. My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that fact. Is it so wrong? I found a Mithraim province. One which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraism? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old faith, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Worlds being the universe. And inside are its followers, humans watching the sky slowly tire. But the followers do have one thing to allow them a real sense of connection, creation. The orbs. Ah, you get it. Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves or break. Then you... The orb I found spared my life and returned to where I found it. I know because Alexander...
No, don't kill her!
Inspiration for this level came from the first Silent Hill game, when you run around in the town. I wanted to recreate the feeling of being lost, knowing that dangerous creatures lurked in the fog.